Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Yoshi's at Jack London Square. Will you please give a warm round of applause and help bring to the stage Billy Cobham's Art of Five.
Good evening, everybody. Sorry we came a little late, but you know how these nap things happen. And you have a tendency to want to, but you can't, so you don't. That's exactly what happened. Trust me. I promise you, it's exactly like that. At any rate, moving right along, what we saw wasn't exactly what we needed, so in the essence, we decided to be here. Okay. Most of the time, the things that I have to say make sense. Like now. So, in essence, this is where we're going. We've been here before, but I just wanted to introduce you to Donald Harrison, who plays saxophone. From time to time, we go through this. Guy Barker is playing trumpet. Normally, the person I consult for most of the things that I have to say is Julian Joseph, because he is my attorney, Julian Joseph. We are, in essence, partners in crime. I understand that. From time to time, I may back up, but normally, I'm moving forward. It makes sense, right? That's what I'm thinking, yeah. You know, and then Bob, when, you know, this is Bob Hurst right here, he's playing bass. Yeah. Robert Hurst is playing bass. We decided that, what are we playing? Oh yeah, we're playing this tune that Bob decided that we should play even though Julian wrote it. It's called Live to Fight Another Day. So this is what we're gonna do. It was a recommendation of Robert Hurst and Associates. Okay, here we go. Thank you. that I wrote called Time Lapse Photography. It's a title piece from the recording that eventually will come out called The Art of Five. What we open with? Yes, a piece written by Julian Joseph, which I think I mentioned to you before, called Live to Fight Another Day. Now we're going to continue on with an arrangement of Nature Boy, which is written by somebody whose name I can't pronounce, but the arrangement is fundamentally Guy Barker's arrangement. So this is Nature Boy.
Thank you.
next composition is written by Robert Hurst. It's called Aycrigg. Thank you.
Thank you.
composition written by Julian Joseph. It's entitled Jacquelyn. Jacquelyn. I'm going to close out the set now with a piece written by Donald Harrison entitled Good for the Soul. And once again, I'd like to invite you guys to take a look at this new CDs that I have available here, because it does represent the soul of what I do, what we do, and to share with you. And in this way, we all live to earn something for another day. Check out I backed into that one. But I was cool, though. Yeah, it's very, very important, all the stuff that's going on, and to be documented and to be shared amongst all of the people who are still able to get off the couch and from the front of the TV set and come and see a real band. That's very cool. I'll say, I heard you. You heard me? Anyway, we're going to close out now with this very, very special piece called Good for the Soul, and on behalf of Donald Harrison and Guy Barker and Robert Hurst and Julian Joseph, I'm Billy Cobham with the Art of Five. We're here until Sunday, especially in Sunday matinee, play for all the kids.
Yeah. Oh, you kids out there, come on over, you know, as Sonny Rollins would say. Yeah. Say, yeah, avoid the global warming.
Oh, nuke. Anyway, this is it. Here we go. Thank you. Guy Barker. Julian Joseph. Well, thank you very, very much. Remind you that we're here until Sunday. Please don't hesitate to come on back. Good night, everybody.